it's me. I thought I would just show you a little bit of a kitchen tour of the way I decorated for Easter. I think it looks pretty cute. I'm sorry, I keep looking into my monitor to make sure I'm in the picture. So let me just pan around and show you a few things that I did. Let's see if I can move a little bit closer. Okay, so over here I have my little bunny set up, complete with pastel color lights and some flowers. Right over here I have my indoor-outdoor room. So, you know, it has the table and chairs and all that kind of good stuff. So there I have my bunnies. See if I back up. There's my table, all set up for Easter with the cute little placemats. I just have some bunny decor on the wall. And then I have this cool chick. Well, not a chick, a bunny. But I think she's just adorable. Hold on, guys. Yeah, I have her. I think, how cute is she, right? And then I have just some dishes. And then this I absolutely love. It's a little Easter egg tree. Let me see if I move this over here to be able to see it better. Can you guys see that? And it's just so cute. I love lights. I put lights on everything I basically can. I just think it just looks so cute. I love the holidays, as you know. I love to decorate. It just really puts me in the mood. Yeah, and I love it. Over here, I just have this little setup. Sorry, guys, I gotta move my computer. Oof. Okay. So on my counter here, I just have some more bunnies, and you could put a candle in there. More bunnies. Down over here, I just have some flowers and more bunnies and some Easter eggs. And I have literally tons more decorations, but I did get lazy and I only decorated a few rooms, because I was being lazy. Here's another little setup right here. This is like, in my front hallway area. Again, I have the lighted bunny underneath, which I think is just so cute. And I have this guy just welcoming everybody into my house. More lights, some spring flowers, a happy spring sign. So I just think that's just so welcoming, you know, when you first walk in. And I do have the lattice down here because I just don't want Petey's muddy paws going in on my carpet in my living room. So that's why that's up there. It's not because it looks pretty. It's just to keep him out of there. He can go in any other room, just not that room. So yeah, that's it. I just wanted to show you a few things and how I decorate. I think just to welcome in spring. I just think, you know, it looks really, really cute. And I love the pastels and all that kind of stuff. So let me just zoom back and you can just see. All the cuteness puts you in the mood, doesn't it? I think it does. So, yeah, that's it, guys. I hope you liked the video. It was just quick, a little something different, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.